She came from Greece, she had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. As her eye caught her eye, she told me that her dad was loaded. I said, in that case, I'll have a rum and Coca-Cola. She said, fine. And in 30 seconds time, she said, I wanna live like common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. I wanna sleep with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. I said, what else could I do? I just said, I'll see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. Don't know why. Had to start somewhere. So it started right there. I said, pretend you got no money. She just laughs. You're so funny. I said, I don't hear a single laugh around here besides you. Are you sure you want to live like common people? You want to see whatever common people see? You want to sleep with common people? You want to sleep with common people like me? But she didn't understand. She just smiled and held my hand. Rent a flat above a shop. Cut your hair, get a job. Smoke some fags, play some pool. Pretend you never went to school. But you never get it right, 'cause when you're laid at bed at night, watching roaches climb the wall, if you called your dad, he could stop it all. Yeah! You'll never live like common people. You'll never do whatever common people do. You'll never feel like common people. You'll never watch your life slide out of you and drink and dance and screw, 'cause there's nothing else to do. Along with the common people, sing along and it just might bring you through. Laugh along with the common people, laugh along even though they're laughing at you, the stupid things you do, 'cause you think that poor is cool. Bow, 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 bow.